there's a lot of concern. Securing your data is very, very hard. Where you're probably just as likely to not do that right with your own server, with your own equipment, as anything that's managed externally. The moment that you hook your server, you hook your computer up to the internet, you're susceptible to the exact same problems. But again, there's probably even less work being done. You know, even at the base Amazon security layer, the first thing it does, you got it, you have to have an SSH key, right? It's gonna say, okay, you are allowed to log in from this part. So one part is I wanna consider it entirely separate. There's a cloud and then there's my implementation, and the cloud might be more security prone than my implementation. I'd probably, 10 to 1, a hacker will probably have an easier time with your own installation than anything that's out of the cloud for a lot of different reasons. In terms of specifics,